wadogo wawili na hizi hii mzigo ambao mnaona hapa.
Prime Cabinet Secretary Musale Mudavadi was in Guinea Bissau today on behalf of the President for the country's 50th Independence Day anniversary. Mudavadi praised the progress that Guinea Bissau has made since gaining its independence, noting that it is the responsibility of African nations to empower their citizens economically and prevent recurrent conflicts. Mudavadi was welcomed at the airport by Guinea Bissau's President, Mr. Umaro Embalo, and other leaders. Now that story about Musale